Hello, I'm Matt Chenard, Waterfowl Programs Director for Delta Waterfowl. Today, I'm excited to talk about one of Delta Waterfowl's primary tools for duck production, the hen house. We are here in the heart of the Prairie Pothole region, which was once a vast grassland providing ideal cover for hens and their nests. Because of its fertile soil, much of this landscape has been converted to cropland. As a result, ducks have fewer suitable nest sites, leaving them vulnerable to predators. In some areas, less than 10% of nests hatch each year. The hen house is designed to provide nest sites that are inaccessible to most predators, ensuring higher nest success. These structures consist of a tunnel filled with nest material, elevated above water where skunks and many other predators can't reach them. Delta Waterfowl has been studying hen houses since 1991, conducting intensive tests across North America for over two decades. Our research has shown that most hen houses host a mallard each year, with over 60% of those nests successfully hatching. For mallards, hen houses represent the most cost-effective production technique available today. Using advanced mapping and modeling technology, we identify areas across the breeding grounds where hen houses will be most effective. These targeted areas are rich in small, semi-permanent wetlands, ideal habitat for hen houses and the ducklings that hatch in them. To deploy hen houses, Delta Waterfowl recruits hen house delivery specialists. These contractors reside in our target areas, possess the necessary skills, and most importantly, relationships with local landowners to gain access to the best wetlands, most of which are on private land. Hen houses are an easy sell to landowners, requiring no change in land use practices. Delivery specialists install the structures and conduct annual maintenance checks prior to each nesting season, ensuring they remain productive throughout their lifespan. By the 2024 nesting season, Delta Waterfowl will have nearly 13,000 hen houses strategically placed in key mallard-producing wetlands across North America. These nest structures play a vital role in increasing waterfowl populations and continuing the rich heritage of waterfowl hunting for both current and future generations. For more information about hen houses, their impact on waterfowl conservation, and how you can get involved with Delta Waterfowl, please visit our website at deltawaterfowl.org. Thank you for supporting our mission to produce ducks and ensure the future of waterfowl hunting.